$3 million for a tweet? Twitter founder and CEO Jack Dorsey just sold his first ever tweet for nearly $3 million. The tweet, which said, "Just setting up my Twitter," was auctioned off as an NFT, which is a new form of crypto digital art that's been getting very popular over the last few months. Are you buying NFTs? Let me know in the comments.